Hello, it's me. Hey guys, it's Isabel. So I look crazy because I just got off of work. Oh my gosh, that's so humiliating. I hate that we have to wear stuff on our head because it makes me really uncomfy. I just finished my shift at Starbucks. I worked from 6 to 10:45. I look crazy. I don't know what happened to like my foundation, or I don't know why I look like that. Anyways, so yeah, I just decided to vlog because then I was like, you know what, the day is still young, you guys didn't miss much. I did my hair, I got dressed, fit check. I did my makeup, and I probably look so crazy because they had me do the trash and take it to the dumpsters, and it was really hot because we live in a desert, so maybe that's why I look crazy because I'm sweating. I'm gonna put you guys on my drink. It's a brown sugar shaken espresso with cinnamon cold foam. It's the best drink literally ever. I've never had anyone try my drink and be like, ew. So I really recommend it. And I always get something to eat for later. So I got tomato and mozzarella to eat for lunch later because I eat breakfast here too. This is honestly where all my meals come from. So I'm gonna drive home. I'm also not in my car because my boyfriend is cleaning my car for me. Yeah, I'm about to head home. I'm driving his car because he's cleaning mine for me. And I'm gonna fix my makeup because I literally look like, do I look like that in person? I hope not. Okay, bye guys.
Alrighty, y'all. I bought this is it on? I mean, it's working, right? I bought this fancy little mic, so if the audio slays, that's why. If it doesn't slay, I'm sorry.
I look crazy. I'm doing some yoga because I've been standing at the drive-thru all day, and it's good for you to move around.
What the? Dog yoga. This isn't comfortable or relaxing.
All right, guys.
Woo! I almost, first of all, crushed my computer. Second of all, died. I feel like I should change. Should I? No, I'm good. Okay, so, yeah, my bed's a little messy because that's the kind of gal I am. So I'm not quite doing like boxes today. I do boxes with my mommy. I am gonna go through my shirts and decide what I'm going to take with me and what I'm gonna donate. And I'll put them in boxes like later. Or honestly, I'm taking my whole dresser, so I might just leave it in the dresser my mom was talking about. But I don't know if my drawers come out, so I don't know. But I'm going through my shirts, deciding what to keep and what to donate. My rule for donation is if I wouldn't buy it again, the exact way I had it, like, oh, like maybe in a bigger size, maybe a smaller, like if I, oh, maybe a different color. If I wouldn't buy it again, she's gotta go. Let's get these shirts out of here. These are my clothes from when I went to work this morning because I couldn't decide what to wear. Okay, if I would buy it again, we're gonna keep it. Let me show you guys what we're starting with.
This is what we're guys, I have a messy room, and you know what, I'm just gonna be really real with you guys. I have a messy room. This is what we're starting with. This is my bed. Those are the clothes from work this morning because I couldn't decide what to wear. Those are my PJs that I'm gonna put back on. This is my chunky girl. Lola. Bonia.
You're so pretty.
Change my pants so I can sit down in my bed. Lighting's a little cray because my window's right here. But if you guys cared, ready? That's my stocking that stays up year round. Guys, I'm so just like, we don't have to talk about it. I'm just like not an aesthetic girl. Like literally I have a troll stocking up and this lighting is whack. Is that worse or better? Comment below, can't fix it now. I would for sure buy this again. If you wouldn't buy that a million times, I feel really sorry for you. Who's a Tangled fan here? This is just a little green tank. Love this green tank. It's super wrinkled because I haven't worn it. Because if I don't see it, I don't have it. So maybe we should put that towards the top. Oh, I have this black tank. I love me a good black tank. I'm gonna have to keep. I love this sweater vest. Love it so much. Definitely gonna keep. I would buy it again. Next I have this bun top. Am I gonna be able to wear this? Probably not even once. I'm gonna keep it though, because I would buy it a million times. It's so cute. My Barbie shirt, would I buy it again? It's Inside Out. I would buy my Barbie shirt again. This I would not buy again. I wore it once, so I feel really bad, but I wore it out and it's just, honestly, would I wear it out? No, I was too like covering my bum cell the whole time. So we're gonna have to get rid of that one because I wouldn't buy it again. I also didn't buy it the first time. My sister bought it and then she didn't want it. This I love. I think it's so like cute, girly, nostalgic. I wouldn't buy it again. But I do love it. But honestly, I'm gonna keep it. No, I wouldn't buy it again. Oh, it's so sad getting rid of that one. I don't know why. I think it's because it's something that I always wanted to wear, but I never wore. But I always wanted to, but I never did. This is a plain black tee. I would buy it again. It's not even a tee, it's a crop top. This is another black tank, but it's not as good as the other black tank, so we're gonna have to get rid of her. This I have never worn before, but I know I will. Isn't it adorbs? I don't know, I think it is. It cut me off. This angle is horrible. Me when I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, this is better. Oh, I'm hot and tired. I think I should lay down. Okay, we haven't finished this. This I bought for a dance costume. Why do I feel like I have another one of these? I would buy it again. It's really cute and flattering. But it's just because it's, honestly, I think because it's my skin color, I kind of don't want it. Like, I don't want people to look at me and be like, is she naked? Because I'm not. Would I buy it again? I would. I loved it when I wore it. But it's my skin color. I'm going to get rid of it. No. Yeah. I'm going to get rid of it. Because I need stuff to get rid of. I can just keep everything. But I do like it. But, guys, I don't know. Honestly, if I don't look at it and I'm like, have to keep it, we should get rid of it. This I've had forever. It's an Aeropostale shirt. But like back from when Aeropostale was like middle school, you know what I mean? Oh my gosh. And it's like nice enough. It's just I wouldn't buy it again. This shirt I heart. It's just really fancy, so I don't wear it a ton. But it is really cute. I have it in white also. I'm a keeper. I love this shirt. This my sister gave to me. I think it's from Urban Outfitters, and it serves you know what every single time. I love this top. It's velvet. This is the other top I was telling you about when I said, oh, I have it in white too. This is the white. I'm keeping it. This I got on vacation. I wouldn't buy it again just because I like the color. So I'm gonna have to get rid of it. Sorry. I also think my grandma got it for me, so I feel really bad. But this I loved like when it was like trendy. And honestly, it's kind of cute. I don't know. It has a little elephant. You guys remember when these shirts were trendy, right? The trim shirts and the elephant. But yeah, I wouldn't buy it. This top is always a go-to for me just because it's black and white. But would I buy it again? Be real with yourself, would you? It wouldn't kill me to part ways with this one. This is my Marilyn Monroe t-shirt. It's comfy. I'm gonna keep it. Unironically, this is my favorite shirt in my whole collection. It's a Hogsmeade shirt. I got it from Box Lunch. Yeah, you already know I have to keep that. This is a jump t-shirt as a barcode. Make my people want to jump. I'm keeping it. This is a black like undertank, so I'm gonna have to keep that. This, bear with me, I got this thrifting, and I thought if I like took off the bottom and like did something with the sleeves, I was like, it can be kind of like, I don't know, I was like being like a fashion girly. I was thinking of like cutting it and everything, and I never did, and it's ugly. This is my Denny's t-shirt. Yeah, it's a really amazing color. I'm gonna keep it because, you know, like to have a shirt that you don't care about, like if you're gonna get paint. This is an orange tank. I like just bought it because it's a fun color and it's tiny. Yeah, keeping her. And last but not least is this really pretty, it's like a blouse. Okay, blouse. But it is like really pretty, like when you put it on. So, you know, every once in a while you need a professional blouse. So I'm gonna keep it. All right, those are my shirts. I still have shirts in like my dance clothes and in my closet, but at least we did something today. A moment for our fallen tributes. Okay, I'm gonna do something else now because I'm super, super, super bored. Don't mind the Christmas PJs. We've all been there, right? I had a bit of a setback. So they took my car to get snow tires on them.
because I need snow tires. I'm gonna be living in the north. My grandma came over after she dropped off my car, and then so my family was here making tacos. I eat it up. But before that, I had a small nap. But usually I have a nap, but they kept waking me up because my dogs kept barking, and then my grandma got here, so I had to wake up. So I'm feeling tired, So now I was going through my stuff looking for some gloves to pack, and I have some. Guys, this is so funny to me. Put me on a podcast. I have brand new gloves, a gray pair and a black pair. There's this little bag that I keep putting stuff in until I get some boxes. So I'm gonna put them in my little bag. Come with me. This is my little bag. That was my task for the hour. Okay guys, I'm here at dance. I'm a little bit of a dummy girl. I left my camera at the house because my brother came over and my bestie Laurel came over. Give me some gifts. I'm gonna show you when I get home. But yeah, I just like grabbed my stuff and dipped, and I left my camera. So we're switching over to the phone for the vlog. I have 4 hours today. I'm here till 9:30 p.m. So let's get it. So did you post the vid?
Yeah.
What vid?
The vid where we did the.
Where we danced? Oh no, I didn't yet. It'll be out next year.
It's your turn now. I'll be watching and I'll like it.
You will?
I'll put a thumbs up.
Oh, thank you. Do you like my point shoes?
I love them. Stand up point.
Did you see me in class?
No, I wasn't.
Lie and say you did.
I was eating. I did.
You did? Oh, did you eat Jack in the Box? Are you vlogging? Yes, it's because I'm vlogging, but I left my camera at the house.
Hello?
No. Rate my gargly odd.
Okay. We better gargly odd it up. Wait, do it again. Redo. I didn't get your whole leg.
Wait, who's there?
Move out of the camera roll.
Wait, did you? Oh, I said rate my gargly odd. You said 0.5.
I said 0.5.
What are you guys doing?
She's vlogging!
Yeah, they're supposed to be in class. Tell them.
I vlog. Oh, supposed to be in class.
I need to change my shoes.
I said 0.5 is so she can see you better. She's getting your bottom half.
Gargolia!
I love
one shoe. Just my friend's shoe. I love them all.
Starbucks
this morning. Oh yeah. At Starbucks? Yes. I was like, where's Kimmy? I was looking for you. No, only leadership plan. Oh. Had to dress up. So. Lexi, go to family. Okay,
bye to the vlog.
Bye vlog. Okay, I finally found my shoes to change. I also need to change my shorts because they're a little cray. See you the next time I see you. Text our best op.
Oh yeah, I know.
Text our best op and let me know what he says.
He's literally my best op.
Cute. Wait, did I show you? Oh, I did show you that thing.
Oh my god, happy butterfly reference.
Oh my gosh. Alexia Boo, are you letting a lizard? There's a lizard. Alright guys, so it's obviously nighttime now. I just got home, drinking some water. I feel dehydrated. And I'm just gonna take a shower.
Because I'm super, super tired. I can't believe I left you guys here. Like, that is crazy. But yeah, I'm really tired, so I'm taking my shower, like I literally just said. I can't wait to get into bed, I'll tell you that much. Oh, and then I also stopped at Walgreens to get like some toiletries. So I got conditioner, and then I got like stuff to pack. Oh, and I got like a beauty blender, and I got like extra deodorants, so that way when I move, I don't have to like think about it. So yeah, that's my haul without giving them a haul. So I had to go because I really need to wash my hair, and I didn't have any conditioner. Alright, obviously I took a shower because my hair is all wet. But I did tell you guys about how my brother and his girlfriend came over to gift me some Trader Joe's. So I'm going to show you guys what they got me. I got two of these bags. These are the best chips ever, and I don't even like spicy food. But they're just so good. And also, I don't know if anyone else thinks this, but for me, if it's from Trader Joe's, it's healthy. Does anyone else think that? Because I do. Anyways, and then they got me, let me show you in my fridge. Don't mind the other stuff. Just look at the good stuff. They got me the peanut butter cups, and then one exploded. This one kind of exploded, but I know they're still amazing. And I just feel bad because it got all over her bag. How sad is that? And I don't know about y'all, but I absolutely love Trader Joe's. So anyways, I think I'm just going to brush my hair and head to bed. So this is the end of the vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!